The following contest. And introducing the champion, representing the Outlaws, from the edge of reality, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the hero.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm out.
And introducing the champion, representing the Outlaws, from the edge of reality, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the hero. And introducing the champion, representing the Outlaws, from the edge of reality, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the hero. And it.
All right, let's get this thing going.
And when you have guys like this in the ring, you can bet we're gonna see one heck of a match.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Producing a trampling.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Speed running body press.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
DDT! Double axe handle.
Oh boy.
German suplex released.
Whoa, not so fast.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Reverses, can he make him pay?
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Oh, ouch.
Great reflexes.
The champ looking out of sorts.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
You like that?
Yep.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Here we go.
Great evasion.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, look at this arm lock.
Expertly applied.
Championship on the line.
All right, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh! It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change him.
For the win to retain the championship.
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Referee in position.
Two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.